Hey guys, this is Swati here and thank you so much for stopping by at my channel. I'm very happy to share with you guys that I'm one of the design team members of Mudra Stamp brand, and in today's video, I'll be sharing all the products that I've received in my design team kit. So my supplies came a few days back in a big package, and as soon as I opened it, I was so excited to see all the products. So let's start with our first products, the cardstocks. Mudra has an amazing collection of paper packs that are great in quality and ideal for all kinds of paper craft. You can see how vibrant the colors are. These paper packs are available in A4 size as well as 12 inches cross 12 inches size. What I absolutely loved is that Mudra has envelopes that match the colors of the cardstocks. Isn't it amazing, and it solves all the purpose of having to create envelopes that match your cards. You can easily decorate these envelopes, stamp on them, write on them, and they're super good quality. These are A2 size envelopes and come in a pack of 10 of same color. You can shop for all the colors on their website. I'll be giving a link to their website in the description box below, so make sure that you check it out. Another amazing product Mudra has is this pattern paper pack. They are 210 GSM sheets and contain 27 sheets along with element sheets and journaling cards. These can be used in scrapbooking, mixed media, etc. I love the cute designs and can totally imagine making backgrounds for my cards using these sheets. You can hand cut these beers and these journaling cards and use them in various projects. Mudra has newly launched some really cool and COVID-themed related products a few days back. And these stencils are a part of the new release. I just have a few stencils here. You can check out the whole collection on their website. And I am loving the size of these stencils. It's 9 inches cross 9 inches. And these can be used in so many ways. My mind is literally rushing to use these in so many creative ways. I've never worked with stencils of these size and I'm really excited. Here are some more stencils from the old and the new release, and I'm loving the patterns, especially the alphabets ones. These are my favorite. Look how cute this hexagon design is and this wall one. One more product that Mudra has are these designer chipboards. The COVID themed chipsets are from the new release. I have worked with chipboards on my scrapbook projects, but I have not worked with them on my cards. I'm really excited to try these in my card designs. These are perfect for mixed media projects, so you can definitely check the whole collection on their website. Adding to the cuteness and the variety of product Mudra has are these vibrant, colorful Kocho sequins. I totally love the colors, and the best thing is that in one pack you get so many sizes of the same color. Use this as an embellishment or as a shaker element. These will add extra bling to your projects. My favorite from these is the sugar plum. If you work with masking papers, then Mudra has very good quality masking sheets available. I have been using these since the day they had launched them, and these are perfect for stamping. Okay, the next product is the most used product in the card making community. Yes, it's the ink pads. Mudra has 11 basic color ink pads. These are juicy premium dye ink pads which are water based. They are perfect for stamping, ink blending, and even work very nicely as a substitute of watercolor paints. This full size ink pad is very affordable and is of high quality. The next product is Mudra Dyeable Ribbon. It is a white color 10 meter roll ribbon. You can spray, ink, or color it with any dye or water-based medium. This is perfect for creating your own customized ribbon. Moving to the next product are Mudra stamps. These are a mix of old and the new release. These are 3 inches cross 2 inches and are perfect for quick mini cards and bookmarks. Look at these new releases related to pandemic and COVID. I love this one here. It has a small stamp which gives the texture to our gate of the mushroom. And I'm loving the quality and the cuteness. I have been using mudra stamps from a long time before I was in their design team. So I can easily tell that these are of high quality. These ones are bigger ones. They are 4 inches cross 4 inches in size. This one is from the new release and I'm absolutely loving the details. Coming on to the bigger stamp sets, they have 6 inches cross 4 inches stamp sets and you can see how beautiful and detailed they are. These are a mix of new and the old designs. You can check out the whole range on their website. Look at this cute cat one and this one here, and I'm loving this mug and the lemon. I also love this one. This is a planner one and I'm gonna use it in so many ways. More than just card making. The next product are the metal dies. This one is the slider die and I love it. It can be used to make so many interactive cards. Then we have a word die, sparkle and a Diwali die. We also have some florals and a diya die. Another product is a must have in all the card maker stash are the acrylic blocks. Mudra has these impresso acrylic blocks in various unique shapes and sizes. I love this big one here, which can be used for bookmarks. You can see how it perfectly fits with the stamp sets. This one is a round one. The grip is perfect because of the grooves that are there in the acrylic block. I'll just show it here. You can see how it's easy to stamp using these acrylic blocks, as you can hold them very well. Also, Mudra has launched a cutest, miniest acrylic block that I've been looking for in India for the small images, and you can see how perfect and cute it is. It also has guidelines so that you stamp straight. For these small images, this acrylic block is perfect. I prefer using a small acrylic block for these images because it doesn't disbalance your stamping or harm your stamping in any way. I'm using an old cardboard box to store all my Mudra Design Team supplies. If you're looking for affordable premium quality paper craft products, then definitely check out www.mudrastamps.in. They ship worldwide. They have such a variety of product and new releases happen often. I'm thankful to be in Mudra's Creative Team 2020 and I'll be sharing so many tutorials and projects using their supplies soon. So make sure that you hit that subscribe button and that bell icon to get notified of my future videos. Thank you for watching this video. Do like and comment if you have liked this video. If you are a craft enthusiast, then I'm sure you'll definitely like these videos on my screen now, so do check them out. See you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay home, and stay healthy.